chauvinist pig. Since then, he's turned himself into quite well-rounded individual. Plus, I love the way he snorts at my jokes. Let's give it up for Sourdough Jack!